Hey guys, how's it going? It's your boy Punch Munch, and we're gonna continue with the part two of Assassin's Creed Origins. So, let's get to it. So where we left off, we were at, I can't remember our friend's name. We left off where we were gonna practice using our bow. I haven't even had any practice and I'm already an expert. Am I supposed to do something? Press R1 and R2. Hence, are you lost? You call? Oh, okay. That's too slow.
Best spot to hit is right in the head.
Okay. Easy.
One of the dummies is dead yet.
Easy. Done. Beast.
Good.
Hexiva!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come! Quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk!
Why does he have perfect teeth?
Nomad Rujek's been killed! Your friend the Magi may have been involved! Come out! If you wish to clear his name!
I'm just gonna.
They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
By killing
Watch
them.
Out!
Kill them.
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
Alright, kill him.
What?
Take down. Ooh.
Now for the rest of them.
Loot. Go faster. So I barely noticed that you can actually loot people faster. In this Assassin's Creed. Loot. Now one? This one?
He's going
go,
to
go,
be
go,
surprised.
Go, 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 go. Whisper. Why doesn't it just burn everything? Burn me.
Burn
me. Ooh, fucked up.
Finished.
Learn how to fight. I fucked up.
Hide.
Okay. Let's try something.
Stay alert.
Yeah.
I doubt these renegades were
Hey, wait!
Fuck, I love his controls. Loot him. Oh, he's not dead? What do you... Okay. He won't notice this fire. Perfect. I don't remember how to run or is there even a button? I have to go inside.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these naked idiots do not care.
Now kiss me.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majinomon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually. Majinomon is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed
you to
help.
My trusty flying chicken.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. No. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
Oh. So we're to damage in the home. What the hell? So now you can level up? Huh? Oh, options. Whoa, wrong one. Abilities. Let's see. Headshot. Arrow retriever. Regeneration. Dawn and dusk. I'm just gonna go with headshot. Login track request. Let's see. Can I go for Ibis? Quest. Fuck. Let's go. We are headed this way. I mean, this way. Oui.
When you get a chance, take a look at my table.
Let's
Some
go.
Villages need help.
Object. What the hell? Okay. You have to press circle to exit out of it. That's cool. It's definitely easier to move around in this Assassin's Creed. Oh, I forgot. In this one, you don't have a. I think it was the eagle. Eagle vision.
I'd bash in all your skulls.
I forgot. Can we take them? Loot.
One may have heard an ancient story.
Do we have to kill them? Try to get please hurry up. This time I'm not gonna be stupid. I'm gonna try to sneak up on him. Wait, can I enter him? Okay. Guess I have to sneak in. Let's go this way. How is he not burning?
Stay there, you.
Okay. Okay. Let's try to sneak up on him.
If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls. There's someone there.
Fuck, I thought these were bushes.
That got better when you are.
Give me a hand over here. Look at you. Are you
Victoria? Fuck. So, a little tip, they're actually kind of hard to kill. Oh, fuck. We can do it. We got it. No! God, I suck. Third time's the charm. Fuck. Okay, this time, no fucking around. Pay attention. Try not to be stupid. That's the plan. We got them. No, get up.
This place is heavily guarded.
Oh, it says... I barely saw that suggested level 5.
Maybe of many villagers who visit the temple regularly.
We have to come back and try killing them, but that's not what's going to happen.
What? Not sully yourself, dear.
Come on, no!
Work together!
Okay, I think it's time to pick a different quest, cause I can't sneak up on them. So let's try and level up at least once before the video is over. Side missions? No. Two. No, we have to do this.
Peasants, make yourselves useful.
Let's try. Let's try killing off the guards first. That seems a little smarter. Try to do it again. So I think we do have to take down everyone down one by one, then
is anyone there?
Get the guy.
If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
Is that a prison? Let's see if he helps us out.
If someone's there, let me. Is someone there?
Oh, fuck.
Damn you all. If someone's there, let me out and fight me.
Can I move his body? They're gonna find him. Flipper, sir. Please help me, please help me, please help me, please help me.
Are you alright?
There are other priests taken. Four of them.
What has become of the priests?
Stay hidden until you can slip out of the temple.
Die, my lord.
Find more priests.
Let's at least try to kill this guy and... then I'm gonna try to find them a stopping point. Please don't kill me, please.
Gotcha.
I love how this one, the stealth kills are in slow motion. Let's go. Oh shit. Come over here.
Hey, what?
No, please. Oh, fuck. Yeah, let's try to go over here. Note to self, don't jump from high places. Oh, fuck. Is he in there? Fuck, I don't know how I'm gonna climb out. Let's try climbing off this. Oh, please don't look at me if you don't see me. Ah. Oh fuck.
What's that?
Oh, it was nothing.
What? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Please, not again. No. I came so far. Just a reminder of this nearby quest. Let's do this instead. Wait. Let's go do this instead. Oh wait, it's the same one. Fuck.
The guards here are vigilant.
Become of the priest, I questioned.
He died, my lord.
Five more priests.
Where are these priests? Let's go this one. Can we open doors? I forgot about that. Come on. What happened? Holy shit. Oh.
You can't outrun me.
Oh, I forgot there's a damn dodge button.
My family needs
Please don't die. Fuck. Oh my god. We found them all? No, let's see. I think that's it. Where's the guy we have to kill? Let's go. Please work. Oh my god. Oh fuck. How do they not see me? Chicken here. I honestly didn't think it was going to be this hard. Take down!
Please, let me out! My family needs me!
Where are you at? Let's go.
Wait! Thanks be to Amun, you came along, Bayek.
Hide right here. When you are certain no one's around,
holy get away from the
temple. Death for you!
How the hell did you see me?
Uh-huh.
Headshot. You did. Hide. Dead.
Here, if you had any stones.
Wait a minute.
Well, now you're dead.
Your weapons in reach.
You cannot lock us up like this.
But where? Yep. It's gonna be impossible. Is that a damn gladiator?
Hey!
Wait, gladiators. Please, please, please.
Thank the gods. We must stop this madness.
Please don't die. And I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Game might have crashed. Yep. Well, guys, I'm gonna cut it right there. Well, at least now you know how to, or what to expect when you infiltrate the palace. It's actually super hard, but you just have to be really sneaky. But the next video I'll try to do it at actually completing the fortress. So I'll see you guys next time. Peace.